What is the NERF rival Artemis 17-3000? The Artemis sits right in the middle of NERF's rival range, which caters for foam-popping veterans in their teens or later. It's a spring-powered, pump-action blaster with capacity for 30 of the golf ball-shaped rival rounds. The rival Artemis is an ideal introduction to this more advanced blaster series, and offers decent value for money. Oh, and it's a ton of fun, too. NERF Rival Artemis 17-3000, design and features. The Rival Artemis comes out of the box completely assembled, and because it's spring-powered there isn't even the need to add batteries. Just load up and go. It's a funny-looking thing, but also very funky in its own way. Stubby and fat, with a fat priming handle at the front for the pump-action cocking. The whole thing feels very solid, more robust than NERF's dart blasters, and that's just as well considering the teenagers and, ahem, big kids who'll be using it. As with all rival models, the Artemis is available in a choice of red or blue, with the intention being that your weapon's color denotes which side you're on. It's quite a nice idea as long as you're always on the same side, otherwise you'll need to buy one in each color, eh? Across the top are three clear plastic tubes that carry the ammo, and they're accessed by sliding back a section of the blaster that covers the loading chamber. Sliding this part back also compresses the springs that keep the rival rounds feeding into the action. The grip is a good size and comfortable shape, regardless of how big your hands are, and it has an ambidextrous two-way push safety catch within easy reach. If you're right-handed, it's thumb for safety on, then side of index finger to push it back off from the other side. Each time you prime the Artemis, there are four short barrels that rotate on the front, which doesn't seem to serve any purpose, but looks fun. There's also a small indicator on the side of the action to check whether the blaster's cocked or not, but it's unlikely you'll ever use it. For accessories, there's just a single rail along the top. The rival rails look like a standard Picatinny rail, as used on real firearms, but they're actually a different size. Some non-NERF accessories will fit, but it's a case of trial and error. Sadly, the official NERF rival accessories lineup currently only consists of a red dot sight and a combined flashlight and grip. A couple of sling points are provided at the back, which means you'll have to carry the Artemis barrel down if you want to stick a shoulder strap on it. NERF Rival Artemis 17-3000, performance. Loading with those little foam golf balls really is so simple on the Rival Artemis. Just slide that top section back, and start popping 10 rounds into each of the tubes until you've got your full complement of 30, then slide the cover forward again. Done.